Meanwhile, Hurricane Maria has flooded parts of the Dominican Republic as it grazed past on Thursday. The storm also dumped more heavy rain on Puerto Rico after destroying buildings and leaving the whole island without power. With winds of up to nearly 200 kilometers per hour, Maria has killed at least 17 people. It has moved northwest away from the Dominican Republic and is on a track that would take it near the Turks and Caicos Islands and the southeastern Bahamas on Thursday night and Friday.